this crossing is missing a light on the end.